My son is an autistic child, and I had been working with him for almost 20 years. And so this was the first time that he said he wants to be, to have a body. And, you know, so because he wouldn't have been able to maneuver through the gym himself. He would need my guidance there as a mother. So I was with him all the time, and I faced a lot of opposition because whenever I would do weight training, you know, in the last 15 years, the world has absolutely changed. But when I went on for weight training, everybody made fun of me. They thought that, why are you doing this? And it's absolutely ridiculous. You should be doing yoga. You're not a man. And, you know, a lot of opposition, a lot of it. So it was a struggle for me every day with my son. And because, and we you know, we would catch a lot of attention because he was a bit clumsy. And I was all alone with him. And everybody thought that we were very funny and silly people around. So there was a lot of opposition and a lot of objections about even allowing me to the gym.